There are lots of different ways to track your habits, and for some people that's a to-do list app, and for other people that's a habit tracking app. And if you've not heard of habit tracking app, it's a great way to create a new routine and start working towards a goal that you have been working on. Now, let's dive into the best habit trackers on the market in 2024. Welcome everyone, my name is Francesco. I'm very excited to dive into this video, but if you're new here, do subscribe. And also, if you're in hunt for any productivity tools outside of habit trackers or beyond, jump over to Toolfinder. All the apps that we mentioned today in this video will be linked in the description if you're interested. So the best habit tracking applications are ones that you can use to create a solid routine and habit and get into that process. And that comes in a variety of different ways. Reminders, maybe even ways that you can see statistics and data breakdowns so that you can get really deep into your habit and get going with it. But the first app on our list is the likes of Habitify. Habitify is a really good all-round option for iOS and Mac users, as well as Android as well. And it also provides you with a general experience. It has good abilities where you can create a habit for the morning, afternoon, or evening, and then start tracking the analytics on it each time you do one. And what I like about Habitify in particular is that it's really well built, but also comes with a sense of general approach to your habits. And you can also set up reminders as well in the premium to really make sure you're not missing anything. So this, I would say, is probably the best all-rounder, especially for mobile devices. Number two is Superhabit. Now, this one is actually limited to iOS, but what I like about it is the visual nature of how they do the tracking of your habits. Now, very simply, what you can do is start tallying them away, start focusing on your habits, and you can see what your streaks are with them. But what happens is you get a nice chart of what days you did them and what days you didn't, which means you want to fill in as many as you can. And this is really popular in, I believe, coding as well, to be able to see the progression you're making with all the commits that you've done across a year. So this one is going to be super popular for anyone who likes to visually see all of that. Next up is Habitica. And if you've heard of this one, it's because it's very much of a game. It's a combination of a game and a productivity app, because what it does is you create a character and you can start working on your habits and tasks inside this app. And then what happens is you get XP towards earning new weapons, new costumes inside of the application. And essentially you build your character up to basically get XP points, get new attire and things like that. And it's very much trying to reward you for the progress you're making. You can set up custom rewards, you can meet people in the application, and it's very much of an RPG type game to help you to get into a routine and habit. So if you want to combine a game and habit tracking app, this is the one to go for. Now, next up is one called Conjure Habits. And to be honest, when I first looked at this one, I was like, wow, this one is probably the most advanced to-do list application I've ever seen. And it is a really well-rounded one as well. It puts together a really nice experience if you're looking to try and track a goal and objective at the same time. And there's a bunch of features that you can set up in types of rules, settings that really do enhance that. So if you're looking for a super advanced habit tracker, Conjure is one to check out. Next up is Not Boring Habits. And this one is not boring. It's a gamified tribe habit tracking application developed as part of the Not Boring software. And this set of softwares is not boring because they're very beautiful in the way that they've approached it. Now, this is great for building new habits and breaking old ones, and is a really interactive approach to managing your habits, but also enjoying coming back to the application to set that habit and keep the ball rolling. Number six is, again, a very visual one, and is great for web as well as Google Chrome. If you use Google Chrome, you can set it as your new tab, meaning every time you open a new tab, you can see your habit there. And sometimes for those people that want to be able to get into a consistent routine and be able to see that habit, or maybe the progress you're making, this is a great extension. But it also comes on web as well and allows you to track multiple habits in the premium. But I believe there's a limitation in the free plan to about three, which is typical in the habit tracking space. But Everyday Habits is an interesting one, and one to check out if you're looking for something very much visual and be able to keep that progression going as you open a new tab in Chrome. Number seven, this is called Streaks, and it's one of the first productivity apps that I ever saw. I remember being in a Starbucks and they were giving it away for free, but it comes on iOS and it's one of the most easy to use of the habit tracking options in this list. It's very visual because you can just click in and start that habit habit, but also see the analytics behind each one as you complete it. It's all sort of like a dashboard for your habits, allows you to set them going, and is again a lot of a sort of one-off cost option. I believe it's priced at $4.99. So again, one-off cost, and you can start using it. But very simple in nature and very easy to use, and definitely has a place in my heart. I got a coffee as well as a free app. Number 8 is a to-do list application called TickTick, and this actually has a habit tracking function in the Android and I believe iOS versions as well. And it's actually released in TickTick 5, but it essentially allows you to track your habits alongside your to-dos. So if you're somebody that needs a all-round to-do list application and doesn't want to have a separate habit tracking app, then this is a great option because it combines both of them. Now, number 10 is Productive, and it is more of a trying to get you into routine habits. And it's good, not just for planning your day with habits, but also for trying to replicate habits that are successful. It's got a bunch of templates on there, but it also has a personal assistant type approach to maintaining and tracking your goals. It's a little bit more on the expensive side when it comes to the options on this list, more towards the Habitify pricing, $3.99 per month, but at the same time comes as really well recommended on iOS and Android. And those who enjoy it have a bunch of other applications which are developed by the same developer that you can use alongside of it as well. So thank you very much for stopping by, folks. If you found this video useful in hunting for the best habit tracking app, then you can check out more apps over on Toolfinder or the list mentioned in this video below. Thank you very much for stopping by. Obviously, if you're in hunt for more to-do list applications, because obviously that's very close, we've just published a video at the start of the year that will help you find the best ones. So do check that out. But thank you very much, and I'll see you all very soon. Cheerio. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, you can check out another video here on YouTube diving into productivity tools. But if you did want to, you can jump over to Toolfinder to discover any productivity tools, which will be linked here as well. We have a resource of over 250 productivity tools and growing, and naturally there are reviews, insights, and much more. So do check it out below. But thank you very much for watching this video.